If my love life was a candy bar, it would be the zero candy bar.